end-to-end passenger journey is defined by Oliver Wyman's team as the entire journey from the moment when you book your travel to the moment when you reach your final destination and even beyond. This includes all the booking, ticketing, luggage management, border control, flight experience, or flight connection. We have faced a strong race between all the travel players, including hotels and airlines, to reach the so-called one-stop-shop status. Indeed, for airlines, for instance, the one-stop-shop position would give them access to higher level of passenger data with a double advantage. The first one is ensuring seamless passenger experience. As an aggregator of all the data, it makes it possible for the airlines to really make invisible the previous pain point observed by the passenger at each step of the journey. The second advantage is higher access to passenger data and the capacity to put intelligence into it to deliver more personalized content and higher value services with a double impact on loyalty and revenue potential.